Uga Kuga.
What was that the captain was fighting before? Heard something about us marching off to the Black Gate.
Drink life down to the lees. Your life.
Hold it!
We'll rip you it! Don't let... Die now!
Soon Uruk sings songs about me!
These black captains who summoned you, what do you know of them? Are they men or demons?
They were once men, but now they are aspects of the power of the Dark Lord clad in flesh. His malice, his deception, and his will to power.
Stranger! Come close if you want the Black Hand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Ratbag will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs didn't?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable life.
No. I was jesting. Look, those slaves are no match for the orc army. Their schemes as rotten as barrel fish. But Ratbag can teach you the ways of the orc. Ratbag can make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know.
It's the war chiefs. Strong leaders they are. Now, if something were to happen to them, then they wouldn't be able to stop your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can find them.
Oh, yes. Ratbag will show you the way. You help me, I help you.
Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Now let's stop faffing about, eh? First, I need to take care of a certain captain and a few caragors. Come with me, Ranger. Trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely the throat. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. But he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Then prepare to step hard on his neck.
Overwhelm him!
Wait!
How did you get free, scum?
No, get the Ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Uruk!
You can't kill!
Not me! The Ranger's meat is far more tender! Well done, Ranger. Now, just picture all these corpses as Goroth. Visualize your goals. Goroth's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of dunger he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats Ratbag around like a yarn ball. Oh, that Gorov's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung, he'll pay. Gorov keeps Caragors in pens. And rumor has it, he don't like to get too close to them.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Gorov's always in there. Never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Grills today. Hope they've improved from last week. Almost got an arrow in me bloody leg thanks to their dodgy aim.
You won't have to worry about that happening again. I nailed every target they shot at. They were so good.
Get some shut-eye.
Gorath will kill you if he catches you napping.
Gorath never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Gorath's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Gorath to work. Gorath!
You two! Hey! Hey! I need you to take a body back to my tent. I'm gonna get me a trophy.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Gorov.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry! Now go! Go!
Shut your fish up!
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! Or it'll be your ear next time! Ratbag is your captain now!
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah, and when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
Oh,
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
This Uruk's been flying! shadows again last night.
What do you think it was?
Probably food. If I catch it grabbing for a hard box of meat, I'll chop off its head. Get that guy! Yod!
Ancestral doom, I must push away with light. Push crimp. Bulg.
Where do you reckon these slaves are gonna run off to?
Down by the fields in Durin? I don't know. Not that date.
Pathetic little maggot.
has been a murder!
He's dead!
Bring me your blades! I'll give you pretty things to slice, yes?
Leave me alone!
Ukrom.
Amazing they don't make me a damn war chief.
Mercy!
Dark Lord. See you to your head here. Get ready to march out of Udun in a bit.
That don't make no sense. What about the talk? Who's gonna deal with
you? Did you hear that?
Someone's killed him.
Suffer me now! This monument is no place for you! Light the fire!
Push, Klimp.
Courage of men, indeed.
The picture is becoming clearer. It shows what came to pass, and what may come to be should we succeed against the Black Hand.
Are you a Othellus? Or Hithlus. Why can't I find anything in this almanac? Well, only one way to be sure. Cheers. Now I wait. This will either cure my fever, or I'll be dead in seconds.
It shan't do either. You'll need to ground it up for its healing properties.
You. The outcast woman.
I'm Erin. I never got to thank you, Ranger. There are but few of your kind on the Black Gate.
Duty clouds kindness in these parts. That's why I deserted. I'm here gone. Right.
I promised Yorith we would one day travel the Anduin. When Dirhaar was grown, we would go together. And we would behold the pillars of the kings. I hope that Hirgon's people can escape.
I do not know where you shall see your family again. The doom of man is beyond the vision of the elves.
sympathy for Orlok. He deserved it.
Nani here, Galar Mordor.
Into your homes. You've let me into your lives. And now you bestow upon me your greatest honor. Though I come from the Black Gate, though I was once known to you as the enemy, I turn my back on Gondor. You people, you outcasts as you've been named, are people of honor, people of strength. I have found love within your tribe, but for your tribe as well. And you have taught me of a life I thirsted for, but never knew existed. Now it is my time to teach you. I will impart to you all my knowledge of war. And the orcs push us, but we will find strength and push back. And this land will be ours.
If we could have trusted each other, maybe Hirgon would not have needed to desert us. Maybe together, we would have been ready when Sauron returned.
Even without the fell influence of the Dark Lord, mankind shall never know the end of the war.
These Eldar towers ascend from beyond the past.